Hi, my name is Kenneth. I'm running for RCF. We are here at the ISE show. This show this year has been very busy for us. You know, we have seen a lot of presence of audio companies, and there's a lot of new stuff to show. The most important thing for us is that to continue, let's say, developing a technology that it make it easier for the end user to use audio, like we have with the VSA technology, where it's possible to make, let's say, and create a very good sound environment where it's very difficult. Normally, it could be, let's say, churches or auditoriums, arrival halls and stuff like that. For us, you know, for RCF has been having, let's say, a steady success in the audio industry, and the reason we have that is because we invest a lot of money into our R&D and also to, let's say, to all the things we do around our headquarters in Italy. We are close to all the processes, you know. We come from a strong background,
yeah.
62 years, you know, everybody knows us for the transducers, and we have developed that, and now RCF is famous for having a broad range of products. When you have a broad range of projects, you know, you still have to be good at each segment, needs to have some specialized things that are special for that. That's why it's, you know, when you have the technology, can you use some technology in some of the others? When you see our touring products, it's working with, you know, a digital system, and it's give you a lot of power. And even if it's compact, and I think this is one of the future things that we need to also look at, that, you know, people want compactness, but they also want loud and clear sound. And I think that the focus on the sound is getting more important. As always, we have seen, you know, just at an ISE show, look at the video companies, the picture. The picture is very strong, but what is the picture without the sound, and maybe also the other way around? So one of the things is to go to, let's say, how can we integrate the sound with the picture, one in one? You know, we have these beautiful screens, you know, they are high resolution, yeah. They're very flat, but where are the sounds, you know? So this could also be, you never know where the future goes. But I would say for RCF, you know, we had a very good 2011, and I think that 2012 has started off really well. And this is one of the first trade shows, we've just been at NAMM show, and I would welcome everybody to come to Frankfurt. There was a lot of interesting things coming there.